Airport, and we have a good medical staff, medical health team, and frontline care workers. They are forefront of this issue. And anybody who's got viral, any infection, they could go to the family doctor. Then family doctor can refer to the public health. They call the public health, or even they go to the nearest hospital. And then we have a good medical system in place. And there is a wonderful doctors and frontline healthcare workers as well.
Right. 现在请那个詹嘉礼议员。
In preparing this, I mean every new the newest.
We are not pinpointing the person or organization. We just want to say, wait, there's something here. Let's go.
Are you doing also a fundraising here as well or what?
All the money comes from the community.
Yeah.
All right. Luckily, we have $3,000.
华文传媒协会会长夏云龙。守护武汉保卫加国编辑组成立、发行、举办的新闻发布会现在开始。
参与的编辑他们有一点小费用，支持我们这个编辑组的运作。好，谢谢大家。
生活网主编 Thomas，Thomas，
they still have more people coming.